market today. I have to get the mail, but I'm taking a different way home. I went out and anointed my neighborhood. And the road coming into our neighborhood. The divine protection and healing. Holy Spirit coming to everyone out here. And I'm taking a different walk home. Lots of deer tracks on the road and turkeys. A lot of stuff I'm seeing. Sorry about the wind. It's very windy today. But it's like maybe 80 degrees, if that. Feels more like 78, 77, something like that. It's been a while since I put up a video, so I thought I'd better do something. Don't hear any birds today so far. I've got a big amount of turkey hanging around my house with 13 babies. Usually they don't have that many. One's got a problem with its leg. One of the babies. I hope everybody's been getting what they can afford to put away your food stores. Nice, fairly good sized deer. Littler ones and staying here. Trees are dropping acorns as if they're after. Yeah, and I've already got leaves falling off the trees in my yard. And the tree's still green. But the leaves that come down, they're not green. There's some turkey tracks. Don't know how old they are, but they look pretty fresh. I was walking with my grandkids one day and saw the mama with the 13 babies, and one of the babies turned around and walked right up to us, almost within touching distance. That was pretty interesting. There's some more turkey in the sand. They're probably hanging around here someplace. Thought I would go the other way around to my house. Look at the clouds, they're so pretty in the sky. So beautiful today. The sun's right over top almost. Feels like it's burning my head. So I don't have the hair up there. I don't run out of battery. I didn't charge my phone before I left, so who knows. And I didn't check it before I started. Almost bought that trailer once. I think someone else has it. This is right in the area where the bear was. Because the neighbor's house where he showed up is right behind there. I did pick a few blackberries for my grandkids. Excuse me. But wait, I missed the raspberries this year. But I have some raspberries that sprung up in my backyard, so I'm going to try to keep them there if I can, or move them somewhere where they might grow better. I don't know. We got quite a bit of brush pile up there to have a big bonfire or something. Lots of seats out there. That's the brush to put in the fire, but the fire pit's right over there. The brush is here. fair bit there, their supply pile. I keep looking in the trees to see if there might be a bear up there. It's a bear out here. I've never seen a track from one in the road though, which is weird. So most animals like to take the easy way and walk right up the road. Must be somebody's camper spot in there or something. Got a fire pit there or anything, but no house or camper or anything. It's an old-time wagon with trees growing right through it. Wooden spokes on the wheels. Most likely off of some old car. I don't know. That's what it looks like. It's wider towards the back and narrower towards the front. Had tires on it. They're sunk into the ground now. Ain't gonna get that out of there anytime soon. Not without taking a chainsaw to them trees. Boy, this is a massive oak tree. It's a big one. Well, it's a double, actually. Ooh, and it's none too healthy either. That's gonna make a lot of racket one of these days when it comes down. Thank goodness there's no power lines up there. Massive tree though. But out here, wood that falls like that will end up heating someone's home. It's way up here right over my head yet. I've walked quite a ways away from it. There's a lot of oak trees on this road. Could be why it's called oak. And mine's called poplar. So I have a lot of poplar trees. But I do have an oak in my yard though. There's quite a little maker hanging there. I love these ferns. Where we just walked. Looks like you got a little mud here. The squishy, slippery stuff. I don't see too many birch trees here. Got mowing plants. Berries of some kind. Focus, focus, focus. There we go. Kind of air. Looks like some kind of cherry. But I'm not gonna eat one to find out. It's a big tree anyway. apple trees here. Apple's really good for making cupboards out of them and stuff, I guess. Because it's a nice light wood, I guess. I've heard people that make it say that, but I've never seen any up close. If I did, I didn't know what it was. They're all over out here. More deer here. Bigger ones, little tiny ones, and a fairly decent one. If anyone's ever going to do anything with that place. Oh, it's pretty nasty looking. There's tracks all over. You won't see them like that your season. They know where to hide up here, and they know where the hunters sit. I don't have to go too far. About 10 yards or so behind my house. I haven't deer hunted since my dad quit. Which has been, I don't know, 6-7 years maybe? I don't know for sure. My uncle got sick and well, it started before that. Dad started getting too cold and then my uncle passed away. They were hunting buddies, his brother. That sort of put the kibosh on it. I went with them, but I wasn't his brother. Didn't mean as much, I guess. I don't know. I went maybe a year after that, and I quit. Still got all this stuff though. My outfits and everything. My camo. Thinking about selling it. We got Realty, Mossy Oak, Walls, different ones. Someone's supposed to own that place, but it's not doing so good. Got a tree coming down over the shed. That's not good. Sure is nasty looking. I guess that house, where's my finger? Right there. Someone bought it last August. They got tarps up on where the roof fell in, and I don't know if they're gonna fix it up or what they're doing, but I haven't seen anybody doing anything. Of course, I don't come down here that much. I like the 3-car garage, but that roof on there needs some work. It's been sagging for years. Milkweeds are getting ready to dump some of their seeds in. You see pods on some of them. I got a whole bunch of milkweed seeds at home. Look at the pods on that thing. Oh my goodness. I don't know what it is. They have flowers down here. Look at that thing. In my hand. Focus. Big thing. I'm gonna try to get seeds out of it. I know it's some kind of flower, but I can't remember what it was. Well, I suppose I bored you long enough. I'll let you go back to your day. And remember, like I always say, whatever you do in life, make a difference. This is Grampy Campy. Thanks for watching. And until next time, see ya. Bye. Remember, Jesus loves you and so do I. Gotta finish. Here comes the wind. Thank you. Power of the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. Gotta finish this. It's part of my anointing prayer walk. This is my last one. Whatever my feet touch, that's what I can look with me. And it is. It's here. Oh, those people up there, dear Lord Jesus. The creek. I'm here. This whole community for Jesus by the power of the Holy Spirit. To Jesus. This community shall come to know you, Lord Jesus. I break any curses attached to anything out here. Oh, let your wind flow, Jesus. I claim it for you, Jesus. All the verses I want today. I give it to you, Lord. Every road be a vine, every driveway be a branch. I've walked this walk so many times. It's not a long walk, but boy, it seems like it today. There must be a lot of evil. Thank you. even up the gate for me.